See, to speak to our international correspondent who goes to the White House, and he speaks to Joe Biden, he speaks to Michelle Obama, he speaks to, you know, all the big people. And today he's bringing us inside details of what's happening in Taadi. Yo, to the man himself.
Yay. That's it.